me a now, girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another 8-Ball Pool video. And I do want to say that I do apologize for not uploading lately. You guys, I have had a crazy schedule at this new job that I'm trying to get accustomed to and stuff like that. So, do bear with me. I'll tell you, like, how my day works and shit so you guys know that I'm not actually lying. But, today we have a special video. We're going to be using the Crimson Q because it is Labor Day tomorrow, and do want to say happy holiday to all you guys. And yeah, you know what? Play hard, work hard, Labor Day. So let's go ahead and jump into a game. As you can see, I do have 64 million coins. That's because when I did have a chance to play, you know, I played a couple of games here and there in Berlin and Seoul and Bangkok and Paris and stuff like that. I did lose a few games, actually. And, it was a little frustrating. My highest number of coins I went up to on this account was around 80 million. And, I try to stay away from Mumbai because I don't know what's going on with it. Just wouldn't let me win. So, yeah, let's go ahead and jump into a game with this Crimson Q. Hopefully, there we go. We do have the sound, boys. We're all good. And it's their break. We're gonna good luck them. Hopefully it's not gonna be a denial. And yeah, so pretty much I work this new job. It's an office job located all the way up in Queens. And I myself live in Central Jersey, so you can imagine how bad the commute is. So I do take the bus in the very, very early morning. So I wake up around 5:30 is when I wake up, and you know, I do all my stuff, have quick breakfast, coffee and stuff, and at 6:20 I leave my house in a vehicle to get to a bus stop, which is around 10 minutes away, and by 6:39 I'm already, oh god, I thought he was gonna pot the 8. By 6:39 I'm already boarding the express bus to New York Port Authority, which is located on the 42nd Street right near Times Square. It's 42nd and 8th, I believe. Yeah. And then when I exit the bus, I just go downstairs in that big building and I take the train, the subway, to Queens, and then I walk a little bit, and I'm at work. And that whole process takes about 2 to 2 hours and 10 minutes, something like that. And you know what, I can't complain, because on the ride there to New York on the bus, I actually take a nap and stuff, so that's good. And yeah, looks like this guy, how is he going to do that? Oh, he's gonna try and safety me. Okay, no problem, bro. You do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. I'm gonna do this. Or, you know what, I should probably do that. No, I can't do that, so I'm gonna do this. And if that doesn't work, he saved it on his blue, so we should be okay. And that is gonna work, luckily. let's take this one here. The Crimson's Q aim is just ridiculous large. That's what she said. No, guys, come on. What's up with the what she said jokes? That's so old by now. I'm gonna try and pot that nice and easy and see if we can actually break that pile of balls by doing something like this. Oh, close. Close, close, close. Very close. Alright, I think Let's go for this. And if it doesn't work, he's still safetied on that. And we're going to try and break that pile of balls now. Oh, we can't. We can't. And if we can't do that, we're going to have to do something like this. Just try and safety his ass like he safety does. No! Okay, that's not bad. Let's see if he can safety us back. I hate this playing the safety game, but because he went for it, you know, I'm going to do it too. Yeah, can't do it, brother. So he's going to go for an illegal shot like that. Okay, no problem. I'll safety him back. Nice. Wow, who's gonna look at this perfect 90 degree angle on those balls? Who's gonna win? This might take a long ass time, holy shit. Alright, but anyways, I then work from like 8:30 to 4:30 or 5:30 sometimes. It depends, because sometimes there's different stuff that needs to be done in order for us to leave, so yeah. And then I take the subway back to 42nd and 8th, and take the bus back home. So wow. What the hell are you guys advertising on this channel? Alright, bro. Good for you. Alright. Oh! Come on. Alright, I don't think anybody's gonna win this game. Wow. Let's see what happens. But yeah, so I take the bus back, and most of the time it's insane traffic going on the way back, and sit on the bus in that traffic and pretty much get home by like 8 o'clock, and I'm pretty much beat at that point, you know? It's just bad, so. And wow. Alright, so wow, this is game over. Unless he scratches in the upper center right now. No, he's not going to. Oh boy, that was bad. Boy, again, bro. Well, that was pretty bad loss. Damn it. Let's go ahead and you know what, F it. Let's jump into a Berlin match. Why not? Hopefully, we're not going to be faced versus a hacker. And wow, it's not my break again. Damn it. Wow, only wow. No way, bro. Look at this guy. Only 889 balls pocketed. What are you talking about, brother? I didn't see your comment. I'll look at it. Let's see what he does. Hopefully he messes up somehow. Because he seems to be pretty good. I guess he's only been playing Berlin. I don't know. Why is he not playing? It's a good question. What? Wow. All right. We're gonna go for stripes. Yes. I think stripes is a good choice. Gonna go for the bottom left here. I'm a little bit nervous, not gonna lie. Not going to lie. Oh boy, that's not a good position. Damn it. Not a very good position on that ball. Don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, wasn't able to do anything about it. Yep. This is not going how I planned it to go. Oh. Damn it. Oh boy. Let's see what he does. Why would you add me as a friend, brother? Oh, is that another one of these? Are you serious? You gotta be kidding me. Whoopsies. Do whatever you want to do, bro. Don't really care. Hopefully we do win this, though. I'm having high hopes for this. Gonna be back around 80 million if I do win this. Be pretty nice. But yeah, so pretty much from this point on, I will only be able to upload a video on the weekends, guys, because it takes so much. Like, at first, I just need to get accustomed to everything that's going on at this new job. And when I'm gonna be, like, doing it on a daily basis for a couple of weeks, maybe, you know, 2-3 weeks, I'll get used to it completely and we'll be able to not be so tired all the time and actually make videos maybe during the week as well. Who knows? But yeah, don't give up on me now. This and that, blah blah blah. You know, that song or whatever. I don't know. Just gonna go for something like this. Oops. Whoopsie doops. Okay. Let's see him. What are you gonna do, sir? Oh my god, I'm playing with the Crimson Q. I forgot. I'm not gonna have a return on this if I didn't play with one of the legendaries the whole game. Holy shit. Oh well. Oh boy. Losing 12 million on that. That's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. Whoops. I'm not buying coins, okay? What makes you say that? God. Is that going to work? That is the question. Oh my god, so close. Don't give him a shot, please. Wow. Oh my god. He's gonna make it, right? Oh my god, this is so silly. Come on. Come on, baby. Don't let him do it. 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 Oh my god, I'm like chanting this one right now. Don't let him do it. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I'm just sweating so hard. But, oh, Lord Koops! Who would have thought? Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you do guys understand my tough schedule and stuff like that. And don't worry, though. I'm not, you know, going away or anything. I'm still making videos. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, because I definitely did stress so much. My heart is beating fast as hell right now. No joke. But, yeah. Do please leave a fat like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I very much love you all. Peace, mother lovin', out.